for a little bit. They want to see, they want to hear something.
Yeah. All right. Let's see. Do you know?
Probably not. Just saying.
They'll follow you, baby. You just go.
No. No.
All right. Well, maybe you guys can like jump in.
Maybe we could.
All right. Maybe. All right. Let's
love
see.
It anyway.
Well, back in 1876, a noble named Bell invented a contraption that we know so well. By the 1950s, they're in everybody's home. It's a crazy little thing they call the telephone. Well, there's one on every corner, in the back of every bar. You can get one in your briefcase, on a plane or in your car. So tell me why.
Tell me why haven't I heard from you?
Tell me why haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you?
I said, no, baby, honey, what is your excuse?
Why haven't I heard from you?
Well, there's no problem getting to me, baby. You can dial direct. I got my forward and go away. Didn't even go collect the service man. He told me that my phone was working fine, and I have come to the conclusion trouble isn't with my line. I'm sure the operator will be glad to push me through. So dial 0 for assistance if this all confuses you. So tell me why.
Tell me why
haven't I heard from you?
Why haven't I heard from you? See, when we just got out of her way and let her do it, she could do it.